So, we must ask ourselves, what is the dictionary definition of terrorism? The systematic use of terror, especially as a means of coercion. But what is terror? According to the dictionary I hold in my hand, terror is violent or destructive acts, such as bombing, committed by groups in order to intimidate a population or government into granting their demands. So what's a terrorist?
They're calling me a terrorist, like they don't know who the terrorist. When they put it on me, I tell them this, I'm all about peace and love. They're calling me a terrorist, like they don't know who the terrorist. Insulting my intelligence, oh how these people judge.
Seems like the ragheads and packies are worrying your dad, but your dad's favourite food is curry and kebab. It's funny but it's sad how they make your mummy hurry with her bags, rather read the sun and study all the facts. Tell me, what's the bigger threat to human society? BAE systems or homemade IEDs, remote control drones, killing off human lives, or man with homemade bomb committing suicide? I know you were terrified when you saw the towers fall. It's all terror, but some forms are more powerful. It seems nuts, how could there be such agony when more Israelis die from peanut allergies? It's like the definition didn't ever exist. I guess it's all just dependent who your nemesis is. Irrelevant how eloquent the rhetoric peddler is. They're telling fibs, now tell us who the terrorist is.
They're calling me a terrorist, like they don't know who the terrorist. When they put it on me, I tell them this, I'm all about peace and love. They're calling me a terrorist, like they don't know who the terrorist. Insulting my intelligence, oh how these people judge.
Lumumba was democracy, Mossadegh was democracy, and they was democracy. Hypocrisy, it bothers me. Call you terrorists if you don't wanna be a colony. Refuse to bow down to a policy of robbery. It's terrorism, my lyrics. When more Vietnam vets killed themselves after the war than died in it, this is very basic. One nation in the world has over 1,000 military bases. They say it's religion when clearly it isn't. It's not just Muslims that oppose your imperialism. Is Hugo Chavez a Muslim? Nah, I didn't think so. Is Castro a Muslim? Nah, I didn't think so. It's like the definition didn't ever exist. I guess it's all just dependent who your nemesis is. Irrelevant how eloquent the rhetoric peddler is. They're telling fibs, now tell us who the terrorist is.
They're calling me a terrorist, like they don't know who the terrorist. When they put it on me, I tell them this, I'm all about peace and love. They're calling me a terrorist, like they don't know who the terrorist. Insulting my intelligence, oh how these people judge.
You think that I don't know, but I know, I know, I know. You think that we don't know, but we know.
Who's building seven terrorism? Who's now no thermite terrorism? Diego Garcia was terrorism. I am conscious, the conscious were terrorism. Phosphorus that burns hands, that is terrorism. Erdogan and Stern gang, that was terrorism. What they did in Hiroshima was terrorism. What they did in